3, 2, 1.
Filipino traits and values. Filipino traits and values inform and influence how we work and live. Discover who really are and explore opportunities to live and work with us. Filipinos already possess admirable values that when reinforced will create a great work culture. If you want to understand Filipinos, start with it, the different traditional Filipino values and traits. Bayanihan. The Bayanihan spirit is one of the communal unity, helping others without expecting rewards to achieve a certain goal. Pakikisama. Pakikisama is a typical trait of a Filipino in its simplest sense, meaning getting along with others. Pakikisama entails a genuine intrinsic appreciation of togetherness. Group harmony and unity is valued. People want to get along rather than stand out. Masikap. We believe that work feeds us. Work provides for our family. Work sends our kids to school. Work makes us achieve what we want in life. We believe that whatever we earn must come from the sweat on our brows. Mabuting pakikitungo. Tourists to the Philippines know us because we value mabuting pakikitungo. We are friendly. Filipinos are excellent hosts. This is because of our sense of pakikipagkapwa-tao and hiya. Our hospitality is for everyone. Pakikipagkapwa-tao. Kapwa means of the same nature or of equal status. It's like saying that kapwa is your other self. You ought to love your other self, right? In the workplace, this means that regardless of your situation in your life, remember that we are both humans. I respect you and I expect you to respect me. Kasiyahan. We expect kasiyahan when we gather together, especially when you are with your loved one. Create an environment of fun and fellowship because that's how Filipino workers thrive. Malikhain. What makes Filipino thrive is in their ability to come up with solutions. We are inventors and innovators. We seek opportunities and we don't find them. We create them. Katapatan. Katapatan came from the word tapat, may mean sincere, open, honest, faithful, and true. We are trustworthy and loyal. Loyalty means we will not lie to you, we will not betray you, we will do what goods for you. Makapamilya. Makapamilya is a value that considers the interests of the family more important than personal interests. Filipinos are willing to sacrifice prestige and even happiness for the sake of family. Because of our love for family, many Filipinos choose to work abroad. They are not doing this to achieve personal success. They do this to ensure that their children get a good education. Karangalan. We value honor. Filipinos value karangalan as they value their lives. Even the poorest among us dream of sending kids to school. It is our honor to have done everything for those we love. Makatao. We expect Filipinos to be humane. We want those in power to think about the welfare of the people. Filipinos are a touching people. We have lots of love and share, and we are not afraid to show it. Magalang. We show many ways of respecting people. Our house helps. For example, if we go out and we come home, we do manopo. Sometimes, the old ones, we call it ate and kuya. That we want our children to know that those with us deserve our respect. Tiyaga. We value hard work. Quietly, we do what we ought to do. Working hard does not mean we don't work smart. Keep working, no matter how hard, because it is smartest thing to do. Kagalingan. We value kagalingan from the root word galing, which means excellence or wellness. A deeper translation of galing means magic. Filipino looks up to people who show extraordinary talents and excellent in what they do. Kusang palo. Kusang palo is an idiom for taking initiative. It means we do not wait for someone to tell us before acting. Filipino value being proactive. A beast of burden like the carabao moves when hit with a stick. There is no need for someone to supervise or hit us before we move. Pakikiramay. We often go to alamay to show our pakikiramay. We want to show the very family and friends our sympathy. It is also an occasion when relatives and friends who have not seen each other for a long time meet again. Pakikiramay shows that you have empathy. Pananampalataya. Filipinos are known for their faith in the Supreme Being. Even those who do not consider themselves religious would say that they have faith in God. It is the faith that makes us say, bahala na, I will do it because God is with me. Malasakit, we care for others. Aside from bayanihan, malasakit is the most popular value among Filipinos. Malasakit means caring or concern for others. We expect every Filipino to care. Mapamaraan. One lesson I learned from my grandfather is this. Kapag may gusto, may paraan. Kapag ayaw, may dahilan. Those with desire find ways, and those who have no desire have excuses. Filipinos don't expect you to give excuses. If you want something, you'll find ways. Though we lack resources, we should not lack resourceful. Our resourcefulness helps us to extraordinary things with what we have. Makabayan. I said that bayanihan is the essential and demonstration of the love of our country. We do it together. Makabayan is a value we expect from someone wherever they are. Magpasalamat. There are many ways of expressing our gratitude. In our home, our kids love to say thank you or hug you or kiss you. Matino. Matino, a sensible person, is matino because he aligns his action with accepted principle. A mom are matino if they pay attention to their children. Maagap. We often say, daig ng maagap ang masipag. Filipinos are hardworking people. But more than hard work, they value promptness. They got to rice fields before sunrise. Amor proprio, or loving oneself. Amor proprio is means self-love or self-regard. We Filipinos value self-respect. It is related to dangal, which means dignity. We honor our words and we fight for our honor. Bahala na, let go and let God. Bahala na is a Filipino attitude that expresses courage and faith in God. It means to let go and let God. It has always been a expression of optimism. Bahala na is a quality shared by most entrepreneurs. It is almost equivalent to the Western concept of risking forward. Awa. Awa may mean compassion, grace, sympathy, charity, or pity. The meaning of awa changes slightly based on context, but as a community value, it means compassion for others. Because of our heart for others, we give whatever we have even though we need help. Because we value others, Filipino tend to be compassionate. So we find ways to help others. Our values and traits are essential elements of Filipino culture. These values find expression in our arts, customs, tradition, institution, and achievements. Therefore, one need to study their culture and understand the Filipino people. Filipinos' values influence how we live. We give more significance to some values more than others. When working with Filipinos, it is beneficial to consider the values that influence how they make decisions for themselves and others.